People's Church Neat Abbey, it's Pastor McKim again. Just a weekly update as usual, just to remind you not to forget to phone and book your car parking space. We're having great times in this car park. Last night was brilliant, it was wonderful. Pastor John brought a beautiful message, the courage to overcome, and it was great to see the car park pleasantly filled last night again. We're trusting the Lord for another great weekend. Don't forget we're online as well on Sunday nights and on Monday nights, and we're here on Wednesday in the car park and Sunday mornings. So if you haven't been yet, you're more than welcome to come. Phone Kelly, the number will be coming on the screen. Give her a wee call, book your car parking space and come and worship with us. Don't forget on Sunday morning to bring your emblems as we worship the Lord and remember Him every Sunday morning in your car and at home if you're online. But we're doing it together as God's people, His church, in this part of His vineyard. And it's important for you and me to be together and to stay connected, even in the car park, as we fellowship together and worship the Lord and hear His word. And also, I want to remind you that this coming Sunday is Missionary Sunday. So will you bring a wee bit extra for Sunday, as we always try to give to the missionaries, because they need it in the field that they're working in for the Lord. So let's look forward this week to having a great week and also a great Sunday, a Christ-centered, Spirit-filled, Bible-based Lord's Day in the name of Jesus. May the Lord bless you and thank you once again. Folks, I want to thank you personally on behalf of the staff, myself and Linda. Thank you for your support. Thank you for your commitment to this car park, because there's people coming faithfully every week to stand with us, to worship with us, and to stand together as God's people. We appreciate that. We appreciate your text, your phone calls, and we just want to thank you for your giving as well. The generosity of this congregation is amazing. To God be the glory. Keep it up and keep doing what you're doing, because it's working, and we're staying in the car park for the foreseeable future simply because we're getting more people out in two services than we can't get in the sanctuary. So that'll look after itself at the right time. But now, and by the way, if we need to, we'll go to a third service in the car park if needs be. Why? Because we're trusting the Lord that He'll bless this coming weekend and the week and the weeks that lie ahead. May the Lord bless you today. And again, keep on going on, and don't forget the phone and book your car space for this week in the name of the Lord. God bless you, you and your family. And if you're on your own, we're here for everybody Monday to Friday. If you're lonely and you want to come in for a wee chat or a cup of tea or a prayer, we're here for you in the name of the Lord Jesus. Amen.